Higher Dose recently updated their infrared sauna blankets, so I figured you guys might find it helpful if I did an updated review video for this new updated version of their infrared sauna blanket. I purchased their original sauna blanket probably almost a year ago, and I have absolutely loved it. It's been amazing. It has a lot of benefits and I have just really enjoyed using it. And I think a lot of you guys found that video really helpful. I do also have a discount code for you guys if you guys do end up wanting to get one for yourself. Now, if you guys do want even more details about the sauna blanket, I definitely recommend checking out my original video, but I am still going to go over the benefits, how to use it, and everything like that in this video as well. But I also want to very much focus on the updates that they did. There really is one main update, but they also launched some more products that I want to kind of briefly mention in this video as well. Higher Dose was super kind to offer to send me this updated sauna blanket, but this video is not sponsored in any way, and neither was my previous video. It was not sponsored. They didn't even know that I was making that video, but I did want to disclose that for you guys. But I did personally purchase their original sauna blanket myself, so I already knew that I was a huge fan of their sauna blanket. So first off, let's get into the benefits of their sauna blanket. So it can be helpful for weight loss because it can help you to burn calories. Think of it as something that can kind of boost your weight loss journey. Obviously, using this on its own is not going to make you lose a ton of weight, but if you're doing other things in addition to this, this is a nice little boost to kind of just really help you in that weight loss journey. They also claim that this helps with detoxification, and it is also something that can be used for reducing stress if you want to really kind of calm your mind and just something that's relaxing. This is awesome. I am going to go into this a little bit more, but depending on the level of heat that you set it to, you can kind of get different effects from it depending on what you're going for, like relaxation or if you really want to burn a good sweat. So if you are somebody who gets stressed easily and wants something to kind of help you to kind of like calm your mind and just relax, and maybe you like feeling cozy and warm, then that is some of the benefits of this as well. They also say that this can help with increasing your metabolism, boosting and strengthening your immune system as well. It can even be helpful for relieving aches and pains. That warmth is really soothing to any sore muscles or pain that you're having. I personally really enjoy this for that time of the month. So ladies, if you deal with cramps, this is really, really nice for soothing those cramps. If you are feeling up to kind of just getting in basically a sleeping bag type of thing that kind of like heats up, because that's kind of what this is. It feels like you're just hopping in a sleeping bag and it warms up and it feels really nice and cozy. It can also be helpful for promoting glowing skin. Now, I actually ended up deciding to purchase the original sauna blanket because my functional practitioner recommended it to me as part of my journey for healing my acne and my skin. I'm not saying this is gonna help you heal acne, because no, that's not even what this product is about, but it can kind of help to boost your body and help give you glowing skin. Just the fact that you're sweating and getting that good sweat in is a very important part of just health. I mean, exercise can do the same thing, but sometimes if you're feeling lazy and maybe you don't always feel like working out, but you want to burn a good sweat, then this is a really cool device. And I personally have really, really loved it. Not saying that you should not work out. You should definitely still work out, but this is a nice little addition or something else that you can do on those days where maybe you don't feel like working out. And one of their main claims about this, given the name Higher Dose, they say it stokes a healthy dose of your brain's feel-good chemicals, a rejuvenating, euphoric experience that they call getting high naturally. So that's kind of their slogan, is Higher Dose, get high naturally. That goes back to the benefit of that it can be relaxing and help with like relieving stress and just kind of calming the mind, because it really can be relaxing. But you can also really burn a good sweat with this as well. Who exactly is this good for? So I would say this is really good for pretty much anybody. If you're into health and fitness, maybe you deal with aches and pains and want something to help soothe those aches and pains, or maybe you're on a weight loss journey. I think that any of those people dealing with any of those things could definitely benefit from this and could definitely like this. Now, some people would really hate the idea of a sauna blanket because some people just don't like the feeling of sweating or just don't like sweating. For example, my brother, this whole idea of a sauna blanket kind of terrifies him because he's like, oh, no, 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 no. I sweat all the time anyway. I'm not going to put myself in a sauna blanket and sweat more. But I know there are a lot of people that would really like this. like me. But if you are somebody who is into health and fitness or wellness or just any of the other things that I mentioned, then I think that you might really like this, and it's definitely something to look into. So basically, this is an infrared sauna at the fraction of the cost of going to like a spa to get sauna treatments done, but this is something that you can use in the comfort of your own home, and it's also portable, so it's great for traveling as well, which I'll get into that more as well. Also, with the colder weather, I feel like this is almost like an even better time to get it. I feel like I almost find more enjoyment in using this during the winter when it's cold outside, but honestly, I love this year round and I do use this year round. So now let's get into the new features. What is the change that they made? So Higher Dose is kind of currently in like an in-between spot right now of just getting their updates kind of like shown on the website. So right now they do have their old version on the website. It shows pictures of their old version, but if you were to purchase it now, you are gonna get the version that I show in this video. And this version has a zipper. So that is the main update that they made, which I personally think that the zipper makes it a lot easier to use. The previous version had Velcro, which was a little bit more difficult to deal with just because like actually like opening the sauna blanket with the Velcro can sometimes be kind of difficult. It wasn't a deal breaker to me. I still love my other one, but I do think that this update will be something that a lot of people will really like and appreciate, and it just overall makes it a lot easier to use.
I want to show you guys side by side the difference between the old version and the new version. As you can see, the font color has changed, the old version with that green color, and then the new version with that blue color. I also noticed that I think that the previous version actually feels a bit thicker as far as the material goes, whereas the new version, I feel like it does feel a bit lighter than the old version, and the material just seems like it's a little bit thinner maybe. The controller is pretty much the same, it just looks a little bit different. Again, they changed up the colors on here, but as far as how it works, it's the same. And then of course we have that difference where the old version has Velcro to close it and open it, and then the new version uses a zipper. I think that the zipper just makes it a lot easier to use. Not that it was difficult before. Sometimes opening the leather can take a little bit more work to open. Not saying it's difficult to use, but I just feel like the zipper does make it even easier to use.
Somebody from my past video that I did about the sauna blanket actually mentioned that they wish it came with a zipper instead of the Velcro, and now it does. So I just think that's really cool. They probably were listening to people who are interested in their product and decided to make that change based on suggestions like that. So I think that's great. Some other aspects of this is that this does have a low EMF. EMF stands for electromagnetic field. So it's very important that you do find a sauna blanket that does have either low EMF or zero EMF. Electromagnetic fields is just not really something that we really want to be exposing our body to. So if you do decide to use a sauna blanket, getting one that is low EMF or zero EMF is really important. And like oftentimes you can definitely find way cheaper sauna blankets, for example, on Amazon. Maybe you'll find them for like $100 or $200, but the problem with those is that those are gonna have those really high EMFs, and that's not really good. So that's why, you know, with this one, yes, it is pricey. It's definitely an investment. So don't get me wrong there. This is definitely an investment, and it was one that I personally decided was worth it, and that's why I purchased their previous sauna blanket. So this is $499. Now, I do have a discount code that will give you guys $75 off if you guys do decide that you want to get this, which I'll put in the description box below. So when you are looking at the Higher Dose sauna blanket and the price point of it compared to ones that you might find on Amazon, remember that this does have low EMF, and also consider the materials that they use, the safer materials that they use, which I'm gonna get into. So this also has a handheld controller, which is really, really simple and easy to use. For the fabrics, they use premium non-toxic fabrics, which is super important because other fabrics, if they are not safe fabrics, they can actually off-gas like the chemicals from them when the sauna blanket heats up. So that's why it's really nice that they use non-toxic fabrics for this. And then also this uses amethyst, tourmaline, and charcoal layers within the sauna blanket. And the size of this, if you guys are curious, is 71 by 71 inches when it is unfolded, and it is 65 inches when in use. Also, they do have a 1-year limited warranty. I know on my previous video, somebody was saying that they didn't think that they had a warranty, and they actually do. So if you, for example, were to get your sauna blanket and for some reason reason it just isn't working or it isn't heating up, definitely contact the customer service because they will help you with that. If it's just not working, they'll send you a new one. But honestly, I don't think that that should be an issue often. I mean, when I purchased mine, it was totally fine. I didn't have any issues with it. And I've been using it for about a year now. You might wonder why this is an infrared sauna blanket rather than just a straight up sauna blanket. Well, this uses far infrared rays, which helps to deliver a deep detoxifying sweat and allow your body to push out those heavy metals and increase your heat rate for a healthy glow. That is what they say on their website for the reason that they use those far infrared rays. Also something to note with the new version that they have. So they previously had a purple version and a black version. Now it only comes in the black version, the version that I show in this video. I did reach out and ask them about the pictures on their website because somebody did comment on my previous video saying that they were sending out a different version. And the reason why is just because they're really in that like in-between stage of kind of switching it up. And they did say that they were gonna get the new pictures up within like a few weeks. So the updated pictures might be up now depending on when you are watching this video, but just thought I would let you guys know that. So just know that you would be getting the sauna blanket that I show in this video. So then how to use this? It's so easy to use. First off, you want to make sure that you are wearing long clothes. So you want to wear long sleeves and long pants and socks. I know that might sound weird, but this really helps to kind of create a barrier between your skin and then the warmth of the sauna blanket. And also wearing the long clothes also helps to kind of absorb that excess sweat, which makes it easier to clean up later. They do also have a sauna blanket insert, so a towel insert. I completely don't think it's like totally necessary, and it definitely is pretty expensive for a towel. The towel insert is $89. Again, I do have a discount code, but I mean, that definitely does feel like really pricey for a towel. So you could definitely use any towel that you have, but I will say the towel insert that they have is really nice. It's not just a regular towel. It does have differences to it. So it's actually almost like a sleeping bag in a towel form. So it's closed off at the bottom, so where your feet would be, and then it opens at the top. The towel insert is made from 35% bamboo and 65% organic cotton. The towel insert also really helps to like absorb sweat as well, so it makes it even easier to clean up. But honestly, even without that, it's still really easy to clean up, which I will talk about. But you could definitely just use a towel that you already have. But I will say it's really soft and it is a nice towel insert, but you definitely don't like need it to use the sauna blanket. So then there is a spot to plug in the controller to the actual sauna blanket. Then you plug it into an outlet. Then you choose the level that you want. So the level of heat that you want. I think a great starting point is level 6. That is where I started off. Level 5 or level 6, I'd say, is a good starting point. And you kind of adjust it, just kind of test it out, figure out what you like, figure out what you are going for. So for example, if you don't want to sweat a lot, maybe you just want to really go for a relaxing treatment, then go for a lower level, maybe like level 3 or 4. I would say that would be a very relaxing level to use it at. And then if you want to really break a good sweat, use it at one of the higher levels. So maybe like 7 or 8, and it does go to only level 8, but level 7 and 8 definitely make you sweat. I personally, with level 7, it definitely makes me break a good sweat, but I know this can differ from person to person. So just play around with it and figure out which levels work the best for you, what you like the best. As far as how long to use it, so I personally normally just use it for 30 minutes. I believe you can use it for up to an hour, but if you are using it at a higher level, I feel like it would just be like too much to use it for a full hour, just because, I mean, if you're using it at a high level, you're really gonna be breaking a sweat and you'll just get kind of exhausted. Also, you wanna make sure that you are very well hydrated before using this. So drink water before and after use. So I personally think 30 minutes is a great amount of time to get a good treatment from it. But if you're using it at a lower level, then I could definitely see using it up to an hour would be totally fine. But obviously just like listen to your body, and if you're feeling exhausted, just get out. I personally like to use it like 2 to 3 times a week. You can definitely use it more. They do say that it's safe and fine to use every day, but they do say to listen to your body and how you're feeling and just use your best judgment. Also, it does take about 10 minutes to heat up. So turn it on, let it heat up for about 10 minutes before you get in. Then after you're done using it, unplug it from the outlet. You want to let it cool off before you put it away, before you fold it up and put it away. And they do say to give it 30 minutes before folding it up and putting it away. And then where to use this. So EMF Go Mat, which I'll put a link here if you guys do want to check it out. But if you are not aware of dry brushing is basically a way to exfoliate the skin, and it also helps with stimulating the lymphatic system. So that's kind of what dry brushing is used for. So I thought that that was cool that they came out with the dry brush. It's definitely an expensive dry brush, $69. But again, I do have a discount code for you guys. I actually have two discount codes. I have a discount code that will give you guys $75 off, and I have another discount code that will give you 15% off. And I'll get into that in a little bit, but depending on how many items you're getting or what items you're getting, one of the discount codes can be better depending on that. I'll get into that at the end of the video, but I just wanted to mention that. Then some questions that are commonly asked. So some people may ask, do they ship internationally? So actually, yes, they do ship internationally. So you will get sent the appropriate model based on your shipping destination. So you will receive a model or a standard two-prong type C outlet for the EU model. So I thought that that was really awesome. I love that they do ship internationally for the sauna blanket. So that's really, really nice. And then also, can you travel with it? Yes. So it's very easy to travel with. Like I mentioned, it's really easy for storing as well. The storage bag that they have is really nice. It makes it really easy to travel with it, but it is something that you do have to purchase separately. And that is $99 if you do purchase the storage bag separately. Again, I'll let you guys know the discount codes because I definitely want to be able to help you guys to be able to save some money because I know it's expensive. Another question that some people ask is, will you sweat as much as with a regular sauna, and will your face sweat? So they say you will get a good sweat and your face will sweat since your body's core temperature will be heated. Also, I didn't go over how to clean it, but basically by wearing the long clothes and then using a towel inside, that's going to really help absorb a lot of the sweat. And honestly, you probably won't need to clean it that much, to be honest. A lot of times I don't clean it after I use it, and I don't want that to gross you guys out, but my clothes absorbs it, or the towel absorbs it, and there's really not really anything to clean on the actual sauna blanket itself. But sometimes I still like to clean the sauna blanket. So if you do want to do that, they say to use a natural cleaner. They do have a cleaner spray that you can purchase on their website, but you definitely don't have to do that. You can just use like a damp washcloth, or you can make your own natural cleaner. I personally like to mix some water with some tea tree essential oil and lemongrass essential oil, and that works really well for a natural cleaner, and it's much more affordable. So you can just spray a little bit of that over the sauna blanket and wipe it off with a cloth, and that's it. It's super easy to clean. All right, so now for the discount codes. I did reach out to them in the past and ask if I could get a discount code, and that discount code is Danny75, which will give you $75 off. And that one is great for if you're just getting the sauna blanket. That's going to give you the most money off. And then recently, they did give me another discount code to offer, and that is for 15% off, and that code is Danny15. So if you were to just get the sauna blanket, the better discount code to use is Danny75, because that's going to give you more money off. But if you are getting one of their more expensive items, like they do have the PEMF mat, so if you were getting the more expensive PEMF mat, the 15% off will give you much more money off. But also, if you are getting multiple items, the 15% off is going to give you more money off. If you're just getting the sauna blanket, use the code Danny75. That's going to give you the most money off. If you're getting multiple things, then use the code Danny15, because that'll give you more money off. So that is it. I think that is everything. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you guys do have any questions, please let me know in the comment section below. I would be happy to help answer your questions. Also, if you guys are interested in checking out any of the things that I mentioned in this video, I will have everything listed and linked in the description box below. And I will also list both of those discount codes in the description box below. So definitely check that out. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you did, please let me know by giving me a thumbs up. And if you guys want to see even more content from me in the future, I would absolutely love it if you would go ahead and subscribe to my channel. That would mean so much to me. I make content about beauty, skincare, health, and wellness. I've also shared my acne journey, and I've done some fashion videos as well. So if any of that stuff interests you, I would absolutely love it if you would subscribe to my channel. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching, and I hope to see you all for my next video. Bye, guys.